Thank you. Yeah. What's good, peoples? Welcome to KD the Bar. What's poppin'? It's been a smooth ride, it's been a smooth groove, it's been a smooth tune that I've been coasting with. Yeah, no, it's been a slow time for the KD the Bar since. But today we are going to at least like to fix that for a little bit. And this week will be the first week of where I will start plotting. I will start a bit of plotting, but hopefully there'll be more plotting to do. So at first, let me just go into the new schedule that we got here. So I didn't put this in yet, but there's gonna be a secret stream, a very secret stream that you probably won't find out about unless you're on Discord or you follow me on Twitter. But I'm gonna try out YouTube for like my editing streams. You see how it will goes for the top goes. I think I'll also like try to do like Twitch streams like for editing as well. But I want to try to get familiar in the YouTube space for streaming like personally. I mean, I know I do it as like a side gig for church and whatnot, but I wanted to try to at least familiarize myself with like stuff like setting up thumbnails, refreshing myself like how to set up like hashtags, because the whole thing with setting up YouTube hashtags and Twitch hashtags is a bit different, because like you don't have a ready available like system set for streaming as you would on Twitch than on YouTube. But anyway, so today, as if you did not an A show, you didn't know, I will be temporarily stepping away from A show streaming for a little bit, so you're able to focus on getting some content ready for you, up and ready to go. So, to Monday will be my plotting day, editing day. And then, of course, to Wednesday will be the high cast. Thursday will be pretty much just me doing some grinding on Splatoon 3, because that needs to be updated. Also, I also am crossing on Sunday as well. But remember, even though it's just grinding mode, that doesn't mean I won't be playing reviewers. For those that have Splatoon 3 want to play along with me, you can check that out there. So that's basically where we're at the moment. So as a reminder, we have the secret stream going on YouTube on Tuesday, but I'll let y'all know by notifications. It'll probably start somewhere around like 7 p.m. on Tuesday. We'll see. But in any case, let's smooth the groove back. And let me pause this here, because I got some new music to play that I found out on Twitter. Sheesh! It turns down a bit. There we go. There it is. And where's my button? No, gotta switch around. And we go to here, and we get ourselves set up with our little tiny controller. Hello? Huh, I thought there's someone like outside my door. Guess not? Question mark? Hopefully this time around, we won't get any like interrupt. Hopefully my streams will be able to stay on for the majority of the time, so that like so hopefully I'll be able to. Okay, that is odd. Is that weird to you? There's like random noises outside your door. But anyway, yeah. So today, I'm pretty much gonna be actually hunting for like wolf villagers. I did a tad bit of like updates in terms of the surrounding area. So let me turn off the music in the back for a bit. I think that'll work. Yeah, that works. So today, we're going to focus on getting like wolf-like villagers, and we're also going to try to work on updating the island a bit as well. So I think I was thinking about like how I'm going to approach this, but I think I've sorted out a plan. So first off, I'm going to try to start with each day trying to figure out the stuff that's on the hot items. Two, I'm going to use up all my most of my my tickets to get like certain villagers that I want to keep an eye out for, mostly wolves. And if I get a villager, I can bring him back. But if I know how to bring him back, I at least able to earn some cash so I'm able to like purchase items. Cause like, I know I'm going to keep it aesthetic, but I want something to be able to expand out the room a bit. But first, let's take out a wardrobe a little before we head out. Let's see what tops you got. What are you looking for? Smooth, casual, or outrageous? Let's go for smooth. That works. And let's go for no hat. I don't think we'd go with him with no hats on. And let's check out the spectacles for a bit. I hate rounded. Is nothing else good? Okay, let's go with no glasses. With sort of purple socks with... Man, I need to know more about my shoe variety, for real. And then let's go with the dry pack for the adventure. There it is. Now you can see that I did update the background, the backyard. Just a tad. So now we have like a waterfront on the side. And hopefully, I'm trying to figure out what I want to put over here. I'm not sure. I don't have got some items in like the Nook Mileage, but I want something unique. Also want to try to find a speed, or if anything, try to find some bushes to surround this front area, and then have probably like a path leading from the bridge. There, and I probably will also want them to do is try to get some chairs out here as well. I'm not feeling this music. But also want to try at least get some chairs out here. Got to get some like life given to this beach. That's another goal I want to. Oh yeah. I also like opened out the forest. Let me be my mystery stores. So pretty much what I want to do. So I wanted to cover this whole place. Probably it's like endless flowers so that we still have places to sit around and chill. by the water, in the chair. I suppose I could probably put some chairs over here. Yeah. And then probably have it to where I have just pear trees up here. And then have something, I have a special item just sitting in this place. Up here, people that want to take me this journey up here. Some dedication or something. So hopefully that turns out well. Maybe I'll be able to tear down some houses. That's to be determined. Cause I'm still trying to figure out what's some type of like layout, and that takes like time. They gotta put in, but that's time that we got. Also, with Olden Snap, let me like not be rude. How is y'all doing? How is it smooth? How's your groove? How is your day? Vibing. Also, listen to that cherry. See, trendy, cha-la-la-la. Ayo. It was good. Flip stars are amazing. They really make you think about how huge our galaxy is, you know? Sunlight travels like 92 million miles to make us warm and happy during the day. And at night, some of the southern starlight has traveled from billions of years to get here to our island. I want to make a joke about me being a star, but I'm too busy being amazing, amazed by nature. You know, between like Pongo and Cherry, I feel like Cherry's the one that's like a casual. No, I like it as a friend to chip against like Pongo that's like that openly has like, a crush on me, but I just like not, I don't act on it. Something about the moment, man. They had a lot more garden land. I could sell that. Fast, let me clear up my pockets real quick, and then I'm gonna fill up my pockets with like these Nook Mile tickets. There we can go, because I'm not sure how long we're gonna be on this hunt. Okay, where was this like Animal Crossing list? To invite portal. Oh, no, that's a popularity one. Chances. Okay, villager probability. Okay, village calculator. Okay, so let's just see where we can put in our chances for getting a wolf. And then let's just put in how many tickets that we got. Cause I know I got a lot and I haven't used them yet. So I have 3 in the pocket. So 10, 20, 30, 40. So I have 43 currently. So then I have a 26 chance of getting a wolf. Finding a specific wolf with Nook Miles. And then a 2% chance of finding any wolf. But no, I have a 10% chance. That is not good. Yo, what's up, King? What's good? What's good? I'm trying to hunt for cool villagers to fill in space on my island. I'm aiming for a wolf, but it may not be likely. Wait, Anka? What are you talking about? Yeah. I mean, wait, are they available in New Horizons? Because I'm not sure if I am lucky enough to be able to get Anka. If I'm able to get them in this stream with the amount of tickets that I have, that would be crazy. I'm probably the most luckiest person in the world. I like when I wait to kill time until I finish the update for my art. Oh, was this something that you're already working on, or something new? Because last time you finished like your animation. Aside from the one that you may have occurred for you. It's also then continues to another animation. Oh, okay, yeah. The animation that you started out with for the one for career. Okay, so now that we got all the materials that we have, let me assess this fossil over here, and then we can. Then come over the Nooks and Crannies shop to know about the items of the day. Oh, this is a 30-minute list. Good grief! Come in. Neat. Thank you. Okay. Da 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 da. I think that works. Okay, it says fossils. Oh, it's okay. Okay, so something new I can add in. Oh, nothing I can add. Okay, never mind. Spend money. I can be able to do that later. Redeem Nook Miles. I'm gonna be able to do that later. Let's see what's our hot item today. We got Tension pole rack and then log garden lounge. Okay, we can take a screenshot of that. The pole rack and the log garden lounge. $2,000 bet. Okay, now I just need to post this down in favorites. Where's the pole rack? And then we have the... Large Garden Lounge. Do I even have? Okay, so then it's okay. So then, favorite here. Okay. So it's pretty much just wood. So if I stack up on wood, I'm straight. I mean, we got like two hours to like bank, and we should be fine. Now I'm completely expecting to come out in failure. Like, I'm not expecting like to get anything. We made anything remotely like. I don't want to play the person like come out with like at least a B plus forever. Especially since I'm just coming to the island to be able to take the resources and come back, because I don't want to feel like cutting myself off top of my island. Okay, so who's here? Who's that? He seems like a classy type. It doesn't seem like someone that can vibe with me. Wait, let me take out the resources. But still, this seems like everyone Dad knows I'm falling to foot in Fortnite lately. But I refuse to bend to the wishes, cause like I like people with people play like shoot 'em ups with a group. So honestly, I should guess people to play Fortnite with. Maybe we're gonna take a minute to I'll actually take some more time to practice. Shopping stuff this time? Nah. I don't think I was bringing trees this time. I think I bought lower trees than last time I was doing high hunting, but I'll just get the wood. Oh, let me get some water. I've been drinking anything most of the day. Was Anka on this list? Anka is not on this list. Wait, no, she is on this list. That. Oh, maybe I should probably. Oh, no, not the. Are you kidding me? I don't even have my wetsuit on me. Can I talk to the dude and then he can cancel the bees? No! My goodness. Man. And none of the tools are medicine. Great. How do I create medicine again? I feel like it's some type of shell. There it is. Oh, well, wasp is in a couple of weeds, bet. You know, one thing that I didn't really think about in terms of, like, Animal Crossing is, like, if... And there are other people like, can be, like, try to trade villagers. Like, how does one trade villagers? Especially with any of the angry ones that you don't want. Because, like, there's this hippo on my island that I, like... aggressively want off my island because of its like off-putting color, and it's kind of comforting. It doesn't, and I don't really like interact with it, right, with them. Things I could like push them away, but that's not like me. So I'm a kind soul. Also, King, if you're still in chat, like, you think the music in the background is too much, or is it good as it is? Because I don't think Animal Crossing has an option to be able to turn down their music. Another thing that I kind of had learned about recently, I didn't know that there was like a whole like fire going on in like Canada, because hey, here I am just playing Smash. There's a couple of people and they're like, yo, where we at? And I say I'm on solo destination. Why? Apparently there was a forest fire that ended up going off in Canada that brought smoke over to New York, to where it turned the whole city into a into like this yellow orange color. And we move to that atmosphere and pretty much like taking up like the east side of the US. I doubt it will like free to reach wherever I am, because like I'm pretty much like a fair ways out from it. So if a bunch more clouds end up by coming over here, it probably could reach us, but it maybe it'd be like what we has, because we've been getting like a lot of like flash rain lately. So it could be like the heat of the atmosphere is like melting up all of the icicles that's in the those clouds, and then constantly for like short overcast like rain showers. I think I cleared everything. Don't believe we've met. My name is Bruce. Basically, meeting you here. Wherever it is. Here it is. I might have put it on that part. I'm in Barley, so you're a long way from home. At least I think you are. You got all reason to be here where I am, I reckon. Just need a puzzle map. Puzzle out. Oh, so it's pretty, he's being pretty favorable, but it's not really up there. First, let me craft some medicine for me so I can be able to fix on my face. Alexa with a Z. Yes, Z. Yeah, Yeller. What's good? Welcome to the bar stream. Where we take names and play games. That's a name in my grind. How's it going? Going through a pretty much like casual stream today. Sorry, this music is off for me. I can't vibe with this. I think I have another. Also villager hunting. Oh, who are you hunting for? Actually, let me go for Jazzy Snazzy. I'm not looking at anyone in particular, because like I'm just starting to get into like the villager hunting like sense. No, not that one. I don't know how I've been one in mind, but I do like a couple of wolves. Ooh, okay, also a wolf hunter. Yes sir. That's what I love to hear. I know Wolf Connoisseur. But one thing. Also, most out of curiosity, do you also not like hippos? Because when I first like hop onto this game, I was kind of lukewarm on them. But then after they sat around in my place for a bit, my mind. I'm just gonna wrap up the Animal Crossing music for a bit. Cause like, like I think like one of the hippos that I just passed on hitbox and I has got bitty bitty by autofill today. I was so bad. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. they do like, I don't know, it's something about their face. Not to shameful how they look, but like it's something about them that just like throws me off. Against like people that we have like Cherry and Kid and Samson. I mean, no, Samson's not really down there, but like he likes working out. He's a good neighbor, and he gives me fruit occasionally. I mean, he doesn't like let me win like high and low, but at least I win like sort of some of the time. Question mark? I ain't complaining. But once I'm able to get this hippo out, I'm good. Okay, so we can drop it. Oh, ooh, hold up. Oh yeah, I gotta replace the shell. Actually, I don't need to go in the pipe, because I'm in my house right here. I think I have a spell shovel. So I could decorate. Wait, no. What am I doing? I could... Another one next to your house. Yeah, cause like I had the one like next to it, and well, for the outside and the inside, so no matter where I go, always end up inside my house. I honestly like, you know what? I'm not so crafted while I'm here. I know, like, there's no point in, like, crafting it, but I'm just doing what I'm doing because I have it in my mind. I mean, the game didn't have to include the war parts, but obviously it did. And, like, the great thing is that even if like you don't necessarily go in, like in a systematic way where you want them to, they're all connected. This PD is a fast way to get around. I think I'm. It's so cool that I'm able to find people that are still like playing this game, because I know initially when like COVID first like came across. But I didn't have a Switch at the time to play the game, so then by the time I got it, so I got a Switch like back in like, I got a Switch like sometime last year. I just got started on it, and everybody else like had pretty much like just worn out of the game. But I think I'm having a good time. Okay, so now we dropped off everything else, so it's time for round number two. I think I'm too long, but when this game, I had a plan to constantly during COVID, but I came back, recently. So we get to having new experience again. I see a lot of people doing that. They're either like resetting the Switch, because you lose it. Resetting their island, or pretty much just buying a whole new system so that they can play the game. What sucks about, like, what's about the Animal Crossing game is that, like, I think that when I first got it, I thought I could try, oh, I'll just create another user on the game. I can create a new user on the game, and I can just, like, I don't claim a new user on the game, I can just cross out a new island. No, because it boosts up the same island that's registered on the Switch. I think maybe, like, if I wanted to go in different directions and, like, just set up my stuff different ways, I could. But I think that's about it. What sucks is that I know that Nintendo is only going to give us, like, updates for the game. And not like an actual, oh, this is a whole Animal Crossing game. Cause the wait. Why did I create a shovel? Why did I create a shovel when I needed an axe? Why did I create a shovel when I needed an axe? I'm so silly. Oh man, that sucks. That sucks. Well, at least I'm one shovel richer. I think that's where I can take. I just realized it. Yeah, how to excuse me, Alexa. But Bart sometimes has slow moments. And he needs to call himself out on moments like this, where he makes mistakes. At least the good thing is that they need to occasionally have like events like going out. Like I think they this month they have the like marriage like llamas going on a Harvest Island, the photographer. But unfortunately, I'm not being able to contribute much to that. Oh, there has to be someone here, right? Has to be someone here, or it's just an empty island. There's no one here. Okay, let me see if I can get like a. Yep, there it is. Maybe, no, I didn't see if I can get more. I think get a stronger axe and then go about it. Oh, this isn't your regular wood, bet. Wait, but it's only bamboo. Oh, wait, no. There's trees over here. No, palm trees over here. Oh, got it. Oh, I need three. Oh, well, bad chopping. Oh yeah, Alexa, when are you going with like with your island? Why are you going to, like for like a diff? But for like a specific theme or going to for a specific color or whichever. Cause me, I'm trying to fashion around like a game called like a Legend of Zelda, but then I think what it is that like I'd have to do like a lot of work in trying to find like specific stuff that caters to me, which like going on forums, going on like the site. I think I forgot the name. I didn't say because I haven't been on it so long, but then there's a site out there to where, oh, you want a specific item? I have this item. You can sell it for like so amount of like belts or trade. No one have a theme with the main. It's fun for them to do, but I've been more spontaneous with it. Yeah, cause like for me, because me as a person, you can probably for he would know me. I'm either plotting to make things organized, or I'd go by the seat of my sleeve and then be spontaneous, and it sort of just works out. But the one time like I wasn't prepared for like something, I think I let the whole team down. Cause there was this game I think this was a murder game that a friend of mine was working on for a streamer, and then they had help, and then help left, and they're like, hey Bard. Could you have me set up stuff? Okay, cool, sure. And later on during the process, they're like, okay, so for this to work, we're gonna have to you be the murderer, and we're gonna have to send him out. Okay, at the end of the day, you're gonna swindle everyone. Okay, cool, awesome. The day of the game, I just have pretty much like spent all my energy, all my headspace that I had like forgotten that I was supposed to murderer. So not at the end, not only did no one win, I also lost, and then pretty much just like destroyed the entire game and got put in pretty much like the end of and everything. I think the scenario ended with like all of us getting arrested. And then people came out to me later. It's like, yo, wait, you're the murderer? Why didn't you say anything? Why didn't you just point at my answer? Because I am exhausted. It's like, for my mindset, I like to be prepared. But if I had to do some, if my mind is like fried and cannot focus, then that's GG's, my friend. That is GG's. Like, there's nothing saving that. But we all have fun. Usually when stuff like that happens, I just reason it out with, you know, bad thing happened, and like we can acknowledge that, but at least it could have been worse. Like, you could have not played the game at all, because honestly, it was just like one, like honestly, like if I didn't help, it was supposed to be this one person that's supposed to be working on pretty much like helping type to find a person to be able to set up like copy feed music, trying to set up like the PowerPoint with like the different like rooms, making the different like pathways about the scenario. It was a lot. And I'm glad me as a friend was able to at least help them out in a way. It didn't go exactly as planned. Why do you call that happy accidents? Yeah, happy accidents. Looking as smooth as that. Oh, it's neat. Tiger butterfly. And number two. Yeah. Well, it's been, bruh. You know, I keep getting, have you used any of the Twitch ads? I just found out what those are throughout the day. Oh, with the Nook Miles? I used it once. We just did to see how it turns out. Oh, what the? Where did you come from? Y'all saw this, right? They weren't here when I came to this island. This person just popped out of nowhere. Wait a minute. Who is you? Oh, hi, Fab. I met Missy, Mary's Annabelle. Are you visiting another island? Barlands. Wow, that's a big trip to hang out with me on this tiny little island. Let's get to know each other while I'm here, Snorty. I know she kind of cute though, but we're after wolves. I'm sorry. Oh man. I don't think we're able to make like a new plot, make a new plot of land to accommodate them. I think you had to do like one at a time. Behind within the bamboo, probably. But it's not really like a. Either they've been high like in the brush or the bamboo. I'm just blind. Maybe I should have picked up those glasses from home. Man, now I forgot what I was talking about. Sheesh. Oh yeah, treasure islands, trailer islands. Yeah, I think I'm gonna try those once. But I could try them again. Probably when I stock up on Nook Miles, I could probably do that. Cause I thought I'd go about this for a while. I could just complete a few quests, get some more miles, and then head out. Ready to go home with my findings, and then we can do this process all over again. Oh yeah, while I'm back at the island, let me show the toy like the islanders I have. So I have Cheddar over here. They just randomly like spoon them one into houses, carving houses, but they do enjoy to have around. And then I thought I saw one villager over here. Let's see if I can catch anyone else outside. Oh, and that's Kid. Ayo. Oh! They got something in the attitude reactions game. I said love is about to give you a high five. Love is about to give you a high five, and then it pulls its hand through your hair. Happens to have me, but could happen to you? What do you do? Hit him with one of the. Oh no, not the heartbreak! Why are you excited for heartbreak? Bro! Oh, here goes Chariot. Stop saying, say hi. Do I have any for? Bro. She is like the most adorable bear I have seen in this game. The day that she chooses to leave, I don't want to let her go. I'm honestly 100%. I would marry her if I could. Other thing, marriage is a thing for the thing for in Animal Crossing, unless like you set it up yourself in a role play scenario. Yeah, bro, like, just remember, like, COVID happened, like, I feel like 2-3 years ago. And now we're just back to quote-unquote normal life. We have, most of the suburb was set in virtual. We had, imagine all those people that want to do, like, virtual weddings, how creative they had to be, having to do it, like, over Zoom. Over games. I do like, I didn't know it was like someone that had like set up a whole like thing in Mario Maker, which basically like set up stages and set up Mario stages to be able to propose to his wife. That is wonderful. This is like small clip of moments, just gives me hope in the world. And then I look at the updates, and then we're gonna be in recession. But I'm not gonna talk about the recession, because that's not what we're gonna do in this session of Bard. This is a Bard show, not the world show. But I wasn't gonna do this up. Let me do this real quick. Let me check out. Not show off. I want to put. Nope! That is the wrong option! Put away. And then take my 10,000. And then stand in front of the hole. And drop it in the hole. Probably give him a shell. Hey, I also got able scissors. Like, oh, it was Po. Oh, there goes Pongo, and then his is ugly, man. Rocco. It's like it's so soft, but yet like so unappealing. Man's American. Man wears a caution sign on his body to look out for, to like look out for him. That's just like the few of them that are out. Some of them are also like night owls that just like. Some like set out like fishing, and like sit under trees. I think I know by watching a video by foot of like I think it was either like foot of a ferret or like nah, I think it was like foot of a ferret to where like he was going through like the no. J Animations. That's what I was looking at. To where she went to like to do earlier Animal Crossing. Yeah, I've got this one. I think it's like on the 3DS on Nintendo 64, whichever. And like these people are ruthless. Women's like literally like whole thing. They really made fun of us for making having a debt and having trash clothes. And even when we made the new like the village like theme. People made like fun of it too. So pretty much what they did was that they had made the song tune in one note and then made them suffer for it. Which is just pretty hilarious. Really hilarious to get back at them. I don't think I need medium ones, but I can drop them off in here. So, how much these shoots go for? I think I can sell them, but I don't think I can keep them. Sell. Yeah, I'll sell the shoots. I'm not gonna pay you to do much with them. 10,000 is fine. And shop this off at house, and then we can do this all over again. Probably when I reach like an hour and a half mark, I could start like doing like getting those, like getting to go and just like getting this like hide items. Hold on, let me do the thing. Axe. There we go. And you put this away. Run this over here. This will be our third island today. All right, let's see who we get. Dot, Golden Pan, let's see who we got. And we got Droopy Dog. Looks like a grandfather. This dude. Looks like a grandfather. With a patterned shirt. I don't know how I feel about him. But that bad one like youthful people on my island. I don't think it is. Alright, Alessa, if you say we're still here, what other games you play aside from just like Animal Crossing? I know from here I played like a variety of games from puzzle games. These are starting to get into the open open world genre. I think I was also like play around with famous what was it? Storybook novels? No, that's not the name of it. What's the name of it? Oh, visual novels. There we go. Ooh, what do we have here? I will go to yesterday. DIY. What's it? A mossy garden rock? I already have that. I could sell it. Yo, can this island give me something more than just pears, please? Well, they give me like bamboo, but that's a rare chance. I may have to get up in a treasure. Oh no! Are you kidding me? Ah, and the pause meter messed me up. Sunblaze. I mean, it's got a beehive to roll with. I think I could clear most of everything here, so then I can go on one more round. And then get a good hot top to hide the items, and then I will go for new mouse. Oh, you know what? I should probably just go for it with a new miles. Bad. Cause I'm gonna be earning some later. What are my tasks I got gotten the D for the blue mouse? That's fishing, okay. Well, let's head into flowers. Spending money on probably to buy items. Oh, that should be easy. Let me quick get these like two fish and then we should be smooth. Oh no, she wish believish. This lady got me. Ooh, what's the lady? Tilapia? Seems kind of new. Yes, I'm pretty positive. There's no reason for me to come back here. Wait, what if I just go out to a random villager? Wasp, give the Metagross a Mental and Sting real quick. Oh, I guess they're not. Well, I'll try my best. Okay, so here is what I should do. This board has been here for like the past few days. Why if I just wipe it? What if I just take it? What was this? Rice? Wait. Spaghetti Canavaro. Nah. Oh, gotta go get this water. A water can, though. Medicine, the ball cut. I'll see the five. No, stop!
Hmm.
There's more shrubs I need. Oh, that's new. I'll also take that. And then I can also take this. They just like. I was thinking about customizable. Okay, so many things. Oh, okay, that makes sense. Let me clear up my inventory. No, not selling me selling them back. I think that's everything. Yeah, I think that's about everything. 3,000. Thank you, kind says. And I'll be able to get this plant I need. See there. Think I'm able to plant. Then I can be able to plant it inside my woods. You'll be getting the achievement. Yeah, I have a can here. So then let me put one of these there. Ah, oh, doesn't make such a difference with the water. Everything covered. Yeah, and now I just need to redeem look miles, and then I should be straight. Oh no, well, I'm gonna have the house. I might as well just put something out. Oh wait, great house, but wait. First, take medicine. Bremen primes you. That's the thing about these like 2-hour streams. It doesn't feel like oh, it's in my hand, isn't it? Yeah, it's in my hand. So I have to take it off. So what is going on there? Boy, there's so much ruckus out there. I'm just glad that I have like my mic. I have the impression so that whatever comes to the door like doesn't like audibly get out unless specifically they open the door and then a sound comes in. Well, I don't know if it's just me, cause I have a weird like annoyance. That I'm not sure if it's like common or just specific to me, but like, what's the deal with people not be like being able to close doors, bro? I mean, I want to know the person that's at this time. It's just like in our minds, cause like, either people let you like are leaving the doors are open. So because like let's just say that you're like doing we're gonna have a project, right? And you're just trying to like do some recordings. And a person comes in, okay. No problem. But it doesn't close the door, and then suddenly like all like the essence of the outside comes in, like ruins your day. Like bass in your ears, like ruins your mood, and you can't watch your anime. Like, what's up with that? I need to know. Why? Why does this happen? Doesn't need to, but it does. Okay, so they can get all the wood that I need. I just want to craft. Just need wood and just need hardwood. Oh wait, double with hardwood? Oh, I could use all the wood that I have here. And just spam. Nobody gets an extra cash for it. I'm literally just spamming the A button on this. And another thing with the doors, like, I could just say, you know, why can't you just like learn how to close the door? For me, like, I try to avoid as much confrontation as possible. Right away, but to where I won't stand up for myself, but the point to where like I'm not trying to like to make this like a bigger issue than needs to be. How much space do I have? Oh, but this is more than enough space. I can actually put these white woods like back, actually. And then we're moving on to the tension pole racks. I think I have one more with this. Yeah, this would be the last one. Should be able to not craftable. Perfect. And this goes back, and this goes back, and then we sell all these. Wait a minute. We can use a pipe. Hey, remember this? Oh, you remember? Remember this? Blue Sky do we get to? Don't put me inside the house. That's not where I needed to go. Blue Sky do we can too. Oh my goodness. Steve, you need to fix this drowning system. Okay. Blue Sky do we can too. Oh my goodness, Steve! Wait, stop, like, tell us, you have to be batching the flowers. We went outdoors. I want to go inside. Stell this. Blue Sky do we can too. Stop! My goodness. Please bring me to the store. So, my goodness. Stop! Just stop! Steve! Let me be. No, I'm done. There's no possible way it went back and forth that many times. Just watch. Next time I use this pipe, it's going exactly where I needed to go. And it's not going to be any the wiser. It doesn't care about my feelings. It doesn't care if I need to go. All they care about is, oh, hey, he's using me again. Let's do this, and this should be up to a good amount. 39,000? No, my goodness. Okay, that's a lot. Nope. I'm down. I go ahead and pay the excess bells into your bags and your pockets. Oh yeah, I didn't sell the No, I'm a path in the surfboard. I don't need a surfboard. Oh, well, how much do your Tamako chips go for? Probably not a lot. Yeah, that's what I figured. No, not you. I don't want to talk to you. Chill. I'm gonna talk to you. Hazel. I haven't seen you in a hot minute. What'd I come here for? I should have been written it down. Oh, well, I just grabbed whatever. Maybe just do a job to my memory. I'll just jog my memory. Yeah, getting more stuff that you need is what will obviously definitely jog your memory. These devices of yours are yawn. Oh, never mind. Oh, okay. And now all I do is then redeem Nook Miles. Get Nook Miles. No, not this side! Oh my goodness. Direct. Which one of these could be awesome in my backyard? Pergol? No. I don't think anything water themed. And I think I'll take it to Zeebo for 5,000. Probably not the best investment. go. There it is. Okay, let's go to the treasure island. Go to the treasure island. That's 1,000 miles. Yeah, I'm ready to go. So I'm good for like 5 trips. But then I can just grind for like more stuff. Cucumber. They think you'll all sink when you're hunger. The steer ship, come on. Oh, you don't get seasick, do you? Oh, this is pretty awesome. They didn't need to do this while we're going sailing. But to be fair, like when we're going with the Nuke Miles, you don't necessarily have like an airline entertainment. We're just waiting to be shipped off to the nearest island. What? Low battery. Okay, we arrived. We'll be here waiting for you when you're needing tools or wanting to sail from home. Okay, so who do we got? Is there anyone here? I don't think anyone's here. Nothing special, but I think I can be able to take these pushers home. Gosh, I know. Okay, I knew I was going to be able to hop that. Weird thing, though. Like, in the beginning, like, they can make it, like, very important for you to make, like, the pole vault to be able to get around the lands. But once, like, you're able to get the full, like, tool set, you're pretty much able to maneuver around without it. I mean, of course, it's a longer run. At least one item like off of your like backpack that you'd have to bring with you. Got to make these 2 more, and then I can be able to head back and then go for a second round. Yeah, no one's no returning. He's going ahead. Enjoy. Can you guess where's where? Boy. Oh, she was born on the sea. I see. They got anything good? I picked up like a gyroid. On the surface here. Oh, wait a minute. You know, Amanda's goofed up. The last of there be a limit on my boat tours. One per day? Aww, I thought I could use them all at once. I guess. Yeah, so, yeah, okay, so, I think I know what Alexander was talking about now. People are wearing, like, farm items. We lay this around. Yep. This thing about here, I can be able to get a good, no place. I need it around the corner. I don't need to be straight, come on. Oh, now you want a good way around the corner. Wait, no, put it back. And then I'm gonna go toward here. Drop this off. No, should be able to fit right there. This space. There we go. And the purple ones. I wonder if I can get that as a present. Cherry. Oh, hey, Cherry. Can I give them the... Oh, I can't give them the bush. Maybe the gyro refinement they can use? That's a good taste. Oh, my goodness. I was like, how about a fitness tank? A fitness tank. Are you seeing... Is it saying that I'm chubby? You say I need to work out. Man, that sucks. I mean, this was thoughtful. Oh, wait, okay, it's yellow? Okay, maybe it's not as bad as I thought. I think I can sell the... Hold on, I wonder how much you use these. 112 each. Yeah. Okay, so I guess we'll put the ones that need to Miles and need to be aware. No, I don't need to go inside. I want to go to the... Oh. So let me put in... Saying I'll put the bouncer back here, and then end off the stream. What more stuff could I do? How do I get wheat? How to get wheat? In Animal Crossing. A ripe wheat plant. I'm picking a ripe wheat plant. I'm gonna place an item to do the plant produces the ripe can be obtained from growing a wheat. We start. The plant can be locally cleared by digging it up. So it's by chance. Put on with leaf. So it comes in. It closes at 10 p.m. Okay, so then when does Leaf come to Island New Horizons? Look, it's available from the start of the game. He is present in the resident area for the plaza from 5 a.m. to 10, but he doesn't not here all the time. Leaf randomly visits Island once per week. So it comes at random, and I don't know. Perfect. That is just grand. So we just have to just keep on trucking until Leaf comes up so I can get the wheat. Get a whole load of wheat plants so I can plant them, grow them. And then you're able to go to all these recipes. Oh, wait a minute. Do I have a barf night job? Oh, wait, hold up. I'm pretty sure I have a fish I can able to cook. I do not, unfortunately. Tomatoes? I heard about tomatoes! I will never enjoy this sweet positivity of cooking. Oh, I was about to say why I didn't hear the gong, but it was probably because I was inside. Bar, knife, jaw, cook. So I can't cook anything. Am I stuck in place? That'd be something I can do before we end. I think I can go by Harv and see those like lumps out there, so I can set up their wedding. I missed it. Oh, take your time here. Let's see, I'm gonna do more anniversary photos with Reese and Cyrus. I'll do some Duke got a question for us. Yeah. Nah, this is my anniversary pictures. Is it interesting tuning those harp if anything? No, I'm good. Just gonna come back to work with us with another set of photos. I can't wait to see how those photos turn out. So we've already done the ceremony breach. I think we should do create a reception this time. Oh wait, I had a side guy with some new furniture. To do the event town. Looking forward to something with plenty of white, pink, and white. Okay, let's see what we got. Ooh, okay. No, back. No, not the copy. Can I move? There we go. Oh, I'm with the characters too. And then I could just have two seats. Oh, I never knew I could be able to do that. Why wasn't that a thing? Because I'm gonna need to move tables back a little. Can we just closer? No. Hey, back. What's that? What's that I'm doing? Oh, okay, never mind. I think that's enough chairs. I know you probably don't need like all these chairs. The ones better, you know, we don't need all these chairs. That doesn't make any sense. There we go. And now, take a picture from here. Handheld. Wait, can I be in the picture too? I should be able to. I wonder if this still like if I'm just like casually in there in the shot. Let me get rid of them. Is that my character? All the wait, a wedding table? I don't even have a working bearing table. Okay, come back tomorrow. Okay, I guess. Alright. What can I use these hearts for? I see you need to see if there's anything else that we could do, but I think... I think we're set. The harp is being real. And Dingo has been real. But I think it's time to wind on down.
Thank you all so much.
Alright. Let me shut down, like, close out the game. Thank you so much for what's coming around with this, for this, like, casual stream for today. There's not much action, but it should be some... But I think for next time when I do, like, the Ridger Hunter, I probably should be more straightforward with it instead of just stopping to make materials because it does, like, take up time. Man, it could be just going back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. But in any case, to the commands, anyway, pretty much all my stuff is pretty much at, like, where's my button for that? Oh, yeah, here we go. No, that's not the button! That's not the place. Cool. Link to my socials everywhere. Also link to my Twitter to be able to know, like, about the schedule. And also if you're in the Discord, you'll get notifications in the Discord about the schedule and when we stream, what's going on with that. Also, credit to Eric Design on Fiverr for creating this animated PNG tuber. And also, we got the player artist that made my Sergeant Toon screen and all that. We got credits to them as well. And also like the Chan League. They were pretty much like made art of the person that's behind me. I should probably make it more pronounced, but that's for something where I can come up with something that be able to incorporate them in the stream more. Aside from that, I think that's about all we got. Remember, like, tomorrow I won't be streaming on a show. We'll be some, like, more of an editing stream boss. But for those who are coming down on Tuesday on YouTube, I'll see you all on YouTube. And the YouTube stream is going to be taking place on the main KD channel. Make sure you subscribe so when I go live over there for the secret stream. Also keep out my notifications. But if anything besides that, you'll see me on Thursday for Splatoon 3. Let me see if we can find someone to Oh snap! Zombie Kitty to start. All right, so we went waiting. Zombie Kitty. So waiting zombie. Hop over there. But anyway, on the plane raft. And be safe, be well, be well, be breezy. I'll see you around. And remember, that was yours. Bye, everyone. Bye.